What's up, everyone? Welcome to Power Play with CJ. I just want to focus in on Viktor Tikhonov, one of the greatest hockey coaches of all time, passing away at the age of 84. Obviously, rose to fame in American circles outside of hockey with the movie Miracle. They portrayed him as being a hard-ass dictatorial, like dictatorial. I was gonna say dickhead, but you catch my drift. And you know, being one of the most successful coaches in the history of international hockey, you know, winning the World Championship golds in 1978, 1979, 81, 82, 83, 86, 89, 90, obviously the gold medals in 84, 88, 92, and then obviously the silver medal in 1980. But, you know, just being a guy that was a big part of the, you know, Russian hockey getting to the point that it's at internationally, you know, he, one issue I had with him is that he tried to keep players down that were, that he thought might defect, obviously Borei being one of them, and Konstantinov, guys like that, you know, McGillney, Fedorov. But, you know, the bottom line is, you know, hockey in Russia wouldn't be at the point it is now with, you know, household names like Malkin, like Datsyuk, like Ovechkin, if Tikhonov had molded the program to be this elite thing that it is now. And, you know, he should be applauded for that. You know, obviously passing away at the age of 84, you know, he's one of the great hockey minds of all time. And, you know, it's in the IIHF Hall of Fame as a builder. Should be in the International, in the Hockey Hall of Fame, but that's a different story entirely. You know, got a lot of, you know, awards in Russia from the Russian government. I know, you know, Soviet Union, the communists, all that, but, you know, was just a decorated human being, and someone that I think helped positively impact the game. You know, the Soviet school hockey had off-the-ice conditioning at a time when that was revolutionary, a time when nobody was doing that. And, you know, just things like that that helped impact the North American game, you know, through the 72-something series, through, you know, the Olympics in the 80s and the 70s and 80s, you know, and helped make the game on the whole, not just in Russia, but in the world, much better. And, you know, it's to the point where it is today. So, you know, you should be applauded for that. And, you know, thoughts and prayers for Viktor Tikhonov and his family as they go through this tough grieving process. So, yeah, his son died this was a year and about a year and a half ago. And his grandson Victor is also same name. Is playing for the playing the KHL. He's, you know, he's actually doing pretty well over there. He was a first round pick by Phoenix, and it just never really came together for him in Arizona. But that's neither here nor there. So, you know, again, best of you know, hope everything gets better for the family as, you know, they deal with the grieving process, and we'll see what happens. Anyway, that's all. I am this episode of Power Play with CJ on Viktor Tikhonov passing away. It's a different episode of the season and beyond. Later, guys.